we are outside right now. Kenzie's gonna get a haircut and she's gonna cut all of it short. Like, all of it, like this short. Is that crazy?
Why is this
part
bald?
What do you mean bald? Oh, it's not bald, it's just underneath. How are you feeling about this?
Excited.
Oh my gosh, I'm a little nervous. I know it's gonna look adorable on her. Let's go in, get this done, start it. Starting to cut it. Bye-bye hair. Oh goodness. All your bluish kind of green hair is gone.
Yeah.
Almost. Crazy. That's crazy. All right, we're done. Just kidding. Good so far. I cannot believe your hair is this short right now.
Your eyebrows are this short.
My what?
Your eyebrows.
My eyebrows are not that short. Your hair is longer than my eyebrows. Let's see it. Do a little spin. Turn around. Woo! It's super cute. I still can't believe this just happened.
You were the one that showed me the pictures.
Yeah, she's been bugging forever. She actually gave me like a due date that I had to get this done. So
I gave you a week extra. You don't pass it.
It is super cute. I can't wait to do so many different hairstyles once it gets a little bit longer on top. We'll have more hairstyles to show, right? Mm-hmm. All right, now we have to get Daddy's and the twins' reaction when we get home.
All right. Wait, we need to cover it so that they don't see.
Sure, we will. All right, ready? Let's go in the car.
I got an idea. So maybe I can be waiting outside the door and you can remind them that I'm here so then we can surprise them.
Yeah. And also, I did get this girl some earrings for her birthday. So, are you going to get your ears pierced sometime soon?
Yes.
All right, that video will be sometime
later. And
last
time I checked, it had 7 likes.
Oh, your birthday video?
Yeah, I said 10, you said 50.
All right, ready?
Yeah.
Let's go. Where's Kenzie? Are you guys ready for Kenzie? You ready? Stay in the house, Otto. Come on. Yes, you can. Come on, Otto.
Whoa. Hi, Kenzie.
Let me take my shoes off.
Cool. Wow. Look at Kenzie. Cool.
Yeah.
Get off,
Otto. Hey, Emery, look at Kenzie's hair.
Careful. Please don't fall.
Avery, look at your sissy's hair. Do you like it? Look at her.
She's like, did you even call the wrong child?
Who is that? Who is that?
Am I? Avery, who am I?
Do you like it, honey?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Avery, who am I?
I love that she's I love that she's just doing it. Okay, jump down here so I can see, or Emery can get a better look. Better look. Here, look at Kenzie's hair. Oh, look, I want to get your reaction. Look at your sissy.
Did you see Emery's face?
Okay, we need more of these, okay?
Look at Kenzie's hair. Do you like it?
Do you like it?
Huh?
Emery, do you like it?
Do you like her hair? They're both just staring at you.
I think
they're just like,
did you bring home the wrong child?
Huh? Did I bring home the wrong kid? Is that Kenzie? It is. Do you like her hair?
Stop it.
Avery, do you like her hair?
I don't really know who you are.
Do you like it? Do you like your sissy's hair?
Daddy. So guys, I think that before we do that, I really like my hair. It's just like spiked up right now. Hi, Avery. What do you want?
You all done with your apple? Thank you.
And I'm gonna end the video going in the pool. But I hope you liked it. If you did, hair cut that like button. I will see you next time. Goodbye.